Some years ago, Dr. Albert Schweitzer was speaking to a graduating class at a prestigious college in London. He said, "Some of you will be highly successful. Some of you will make a lot of money. Some of you will rise to places of prominence. Some of you will be adorned with titles. But I promise you this, only those of you who learn how to serve will be happy." The late, great Adrian Rogers used to say, "God did not call us to sit, soak, and sour, but to serve." We have scores of young people coming to Memphis this summer to work for Teach for America and Memphis Teacher Residency Program. They will invest at least 2 to 4 years teaching in our public schools. They have begun to claim the truth that only those who learn to serve will be happy. I urge you to find happiness through serving. This is my word of challenge. I'm Maxie Dunnam, and I believe in Memphis.